Hi, I'm Audra, and the song I'm going to do for you is called You'll Never Leave Harlan Alive. I've had three different requests for this song, and I'm really glad because I have fallen in love with this song, working it up. It was written by a Kentucky-born singer-songwriter named Darrell Scott. It was released in 2001 by Patty Loveless and Brad Paisley both, and within, like, I want to say a month or 2 months of each other. It's a gorgeous song. Okay, You'll Never Leave Harlan Alive. Here we go. In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline, and it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, you'll never leave Harlan alive. My grandfather's dead across the Cumberland Mountains, where he took a pretty girl to be his bride. Said, won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler, or we'll never leave Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day. You fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you drink, and you spend your life thinking it all how to get away. No one there was cold in the mountains till a man from the northeast arrived. Waving $100 bills, he said, I'll pay you for your men boots. But he never left Harlan alive. Grandma sold out cheap, and they moved out west to Pineville, to that farm where big Richland River winds. I bet they danced in the gym, laughed and sang a new song. Who says we'll never leave Harlan alive? Well, times they got hard, tobacco wasn't selling, Granddad knew what he do to survive. He went and dug for Harlan coal, sent the money back to Grandma, but he never left Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave. In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline. And it's there I read on my granddaddy's gravestone, you'll never leave Harlan alive. Thank you.